Hi friends, and welcome to my new channel, Michael Terrio Productions. Before we get started, start by giving this video a like, subscribe to my channel, and hit that bell so you get notified each and every time I post a new video. I thought I'd start this video off with a Q&A. I reached out to everyone on social media that I could think of and asked you guys to ask me questions, and three of you showed up to the party. So I had to scour the internet for the rest of the questions for this video, and we will get started. So let's start with the first question. How long have you been on YouTube? I started YouTube when I was 17 and have been off and on throughout the years. When I first started it, I was just young and didn't know what I was doing and kind of got embarrassed by it. Plus, I was told that doing stuff like that, I wasn't going to be able to get a career. So in the end, I ended up wiping out my YouTube videos. I started it back probably after I moved out of my parents' house and had been kind of off and on then too. And then I officially had it started probably about a year or two ago. I was very committed to just pushing, and then I finally ended up restarting here. Which rolls right into the next question. Why start over? Well, I actually took a lot of online YouTube courses through their Creator Academy, which I'd never done before, and it really opened my eyes to a lot of the stuff that I was doing wrong in the past, and I feel like I want to take those new skills and apply it to a brand new channel, which is why I have decided to start over. Now I'm going to jump into our first social media question from TJ LeBeau, which he's been on my channel in the past, not this channel, but the other channel. He asked, are you going to collab with Orange Theory? I would love to collaborate with Orange Theory, but as far as I know, they haven't sponsored any current YouTubers that are doing their reviews. As far as I know, I'm not 100% sure on that, but I would love for them to collab and sponsor with me. Now, on the other hand, I would love to collaborate with some of the Orange Theory YouTubers. I think that'd be a great, awesome time. One of the Orange Theory YouTubers I'd love to collaborate with is Andrew Coleman Smith. He basically documents his fitness journey called Fat Tuesdays, and I think he just started a brand new series called Summer Bod, but I would love to collaborate with him someday. Follow up to that question being, what YouTubers are you gonna try to collab with? So I would actually love to collaborate with some of the bigger YouTubers. Some off the top of my head, Rosanna Pansino. She does a baking show called Nerdy Nummies. I do a cooking show called Cooking with Nuts. I mean, Rosanna, hit me up. I'd love to cook with you. As I said, Andrew Coleman Smith. And of course, I'd love to collaborate with the legendary Shane Dawson. He's the whole reason I actually started YouTube to begin with. Like, he was the first channel I actually came across that I kind of fell in love with and had watched for probably since the beginning of his channel, had been watching, and he really inspired me to push myself into the YouTube path, and now all I want to be is a YouTuber because of him. So I think Shane would be an awesome candidate to collab with. Next question. What is something you're tired of? Negativity on social media. I can't stand to watch so many people complain about different things. We get it. You got an opinion. Next question. Why YouTube? The reason I started YouTube is I want to show people and inspire people that they can do anything they want as long as they put their mind to it. And that's literally what I'm going to be doing on this channel. I want to do anything and everything. So there's going to be a little bit of everything on here. Thomas from Facebook asks, are you also going to do restaurant reviews? In a way, yes. I started a new series called Exploring RVA. It's where we're going to get to explore places locally here in Richmond. And some of those places are going to be restaurants, and I plan on doing like things like mukbangs there, and basically just kind of giving my overall feedback, for which I guess in a sense is like a restaurant review, but it's more Richmond RVA review. What is your favorite board game? One of my favorite board games is Werewolf. We actually used to host a weekly game night. Werewolf is a great game, I think, because we play it on my phone. Basically, I just let my phone go around the room and people play it that way. Maybe one day I'll have a video on Werewolf and I get to show you guys how we play it. What's your favorite exercise? none of them. I hate it all. I hate exercising, period. I just do it because I want to make sure that I live a long time. What is your favorite go-to snack? My favorite go-to snack is actually RX bars. I love RX bars. They have very few ingredients. RX bars are great. I absolutely love them. So RX bar, if you're watching this, love you guys. Next question comes from 4shizzle on Instagram. What would your own signature RX bar flavor be created by you? Which works out perfectly with the last question. If I got to make my own RX bar, it would probably be dragon and passion fruit. I absolutely love both of those fruits. I know dragon fruit doesn't really have any flavor to it, so I think passion fruit would actually help bring out some more flavor to it. And finally, what are some of your future projects you are working on? I kind of did this in my channel trailer. I'm currently working on my Cooking with Nuts series, which is where I show you guys how to cook different things, as well as my Exploring RVA series, where we get to travel around Richmond, Virginia, and I just show you guys what Richmond has to offer. And if I decide to travel anywhere, like other states or anything like that, I may include those as well. I'm not sure yet. We're gonna play it by ear. I'm also working on a fitness journey and another project that I would love to talk about, but I'm not going to right now because it's a really big project and I need to make sure I get all the groundwork laid out before I announce anything. That's all the questions I have for today. If you guys have any other questions, ask me in the comments down below, or you can reach out to me on all my social media. You can find me on Instagram and Twitter at _MichaelTerrio, and Facebook is MichaelTerrioRVA. So if you guys like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, as well as hit that bell so you get notified each and every time a new video gets posted. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm really excited to start this new journey with you guys. I am very excited about what's to come, and I'm hoping I don't get burnt out. We just pray for that. But anyways, thank you guys so much. I love you guys. Bye, friends.